Hello, everybody.
What's up, O2L?
No, that's the wrong. That's the wrong channel. Done? Okay. What's up, guys? Happy Thursday, and I am back with another video. So today we are gonna do the sibling tag.
No.
With my brother and sister.
Yay!
I have another sister. She lives in Houston. She is not able to join us today because she is about 400 miles away. Hello, Ava, if you're watching this.
Hi, Ava.
Oh, I forgot to introduce y'all. This is Jalen.
Hi.
This is Joe Felix. So, here we go. First question. Who is the oldest? If you can't tell who's oldest here, then you need some of these. And these. Number two, funniest memory we shared together.
Aww. Right now.
Right now? This is the funniest?
No. The funniest one is when Joe Felix was just sitting on your lap.
I remember that. I remember that. Yes. Joe Felix was sitting on my lap and he just let one rip like... He even like escalated a little bit because it was so like... It was like a jetpack. It was... Yeah.
Wait, on. Hold on. This is not with you, but this is like...
I'll tell you later.
Okay, okay. Number three, memorable arguments. Ooh. Yeah, no, we don't get into like crazy arguments like, get over there! Get over there! Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Alright, that's enough. Ah, what the heck? I didn't even do anything.
It's okay, don't mess with us, but that's what Wishbone.
Don't mess with Wishbone. Wishbone can. You tell him, bud. You tell him. You tell him, bud. You tell him. You tell him. You tell him. You tell him. Okay, and the next question, do you argue now, and what was your last argument you had?
The last one you did is that when, like...
What's the last time I got mad at you?
I was like that to you, and
then
and then you're like, no, you, why you hit me like that?
I did not say it like that, but she randomly comes to my room, she eats my food, drinks my stuff, and she slaps me and she leaves.
No!
Don't act like you don't.
You slap me too, you're like...
No. She comes in, I'm working on my computer stuff and all that, she comes in, she goes, hey, Bobo. Okay, bye. That's what you do.
I know, but sometimes you're walking and you're like...
Oh, that hurts!
And then you just leave.
Number five, show us an old photo of yourselves. Yeah, we got a big HD ugly photo of us right here. There's me.
Look at that.
Okay, yeah, zoom into me. Zoom into you, look at you. Let me zoom in a little bit. There you go. Oh, Jalen, out of the shower swag.
What is it?
There's me. I put my hair up, brace fit. Damn, I look like a super like, it looks like my name is Bruno or something. All right, number six. What was the last text you sent to each other?
When was the last shower?
What? No. They don't have phones, so.
I do? Hold on.
They think they have phones, but it's really just iPads.
I don't have a phone.
I just get mixed up.
All right, can we just like have a normal sit down? Like, what are we even doing right now? It's number seven, are you close?
Number seven.
We are so close. So Joe Felix, what do you say? Are we close?
Sure.
Are we a close family?
Sure, yeah.
What is one thing that annoys you about the other sibling? Okay, Joe Felix is really like cranky sometimes and he doesn't want to do anything for anybody.
Today, with sister. Remember,
yeah, well every day. What do I do that annoys you?
I don't like when you slap us just like randomly.
I like that. That's like, it's a love slap. See? I love you. Love you too. Okay.
I love you too.
Okay.
I love you too.
Okay, number nine. Anything you do together?
Videos.
Videos.
Eating.
Yeah, we eat together. Yeah.
Pizza,
good
yeah,
one, man.
Good.
Okay. Okay, number 10. Were you or are you competitive with each other?
What
no, because I dominate them in everything I do. Okay, number 11. Have you ever fancied one of the other mates?
What does that mean?
Which makes no sense, but I fancy y'all if that makes any sense at all. Yeah. Whatever, let's just skip down. That one's weird. What one thing can you do that your sibling can't?
Backflips.
Yeah, I can do a backflip.
And you can make videos.
I can do handstands for a long time. They can't do that.
I know how to do a handstand, but just not for a long time.
What can y'all do that I can't do?
You don't go to school anymore. We do.
Yeah, true. What a low blow, Joe Felix. Thank you.
It's like weird.
Number 13. Who is the best looking? Not you, mama. You are the most beautiful little girl in the world. I believe we are all beautiful in our own way. But, they're God's gift to Earth.
Facts, we attack.
some weird way or another. And last question, who is the most talented? Yeah, Jaylen plays the violin and she draws really good. And Joe Felix?
I'm the most laziest, that's talent.
Yeah! Oh yeah, that's freaking talent. All right, I love you guys. Thank you for being in my video. I will see you guys next week. Goodbye.
See ya.
Guys, I forgot to mention, I am going to be in Florida this weekend with all of O2L, and we're going to be at Playlist Live. So if you see me, make sure you say hi, and yeah, see you there. Peace.